fucking door. Nothing like doing the news in a jacuzzi. Hey, Joe, CJ, I'm out here.
Great.
When do you guys wake me up? Nothing like. Somebody hand me my stories. Where's my story at?
All right, Frank, we're going to do the news, but I don't think we can hear you over this fucking jacuzzi.
You mean I got to turn the bubbly down?
I think we're going to need a compromise.
Okay.
Got it together there, Frank?
Yeah, I think so. How's my tie? Do I look all right?
It looks good.
Yeah, I guess I'm pretty good. Oh, shit. Fuck. Give me another one. I didn't mean to do that. So tonight's top. Oh, I keep thinking that that's a table. Can't tap my papers anymore. Okay, it's not too bad on this one. How's it going, viewers? This is Frank Winkleby, the No Budget TV News, coming at you live from my jacuzzi. So starting things off tonight in pizza news, nurses in Texas decided to go ahead and order a fucking pizza of 5 minutes to spare, and upon receiving this pizza, there was a nice little love note at the bottom that says, thank you for ordering, but not to do it 5 minutes before you fucking close. I don't know if you've ever worked at a pizza spot, But I tell you one thing, you don't want to order 5 minutes before you close, because who knows what they're going to do to your pizza if you order 5 minutes. Like, have some decency, order 10 minutes before they close. They probably turned the oven off and had to turn the oven back on again. I fucked this news story up again. Can I get another one? So word of the wise, don't be a jerk. Our next story brings us to an awesome Twitter post that Dale Earnhardt Jr. apparently likes banana and mayo sandwiches. Bananas and mayo. Dude, you probably would be that guy in England to order spotted dick. Apparently this was a tweet and not a real story, so you can't get it wet like this. Can I get another one, please? That's really hot! Oops, shit! Oh, god damn it. Give me another one. Can you print another one out, please? And finally, coming out of Guthrie Center, Iowa, kind of close to my hometown here, a woman was wanted for a parole violation and was found inside her fucking oven. Police got a little suspicious when the lady had two ovens. I mean, what could you possibly need two ovens for? But if you look at this fucking chick, she looks like she could need two ovens. But she hauled out one of them and fucking hid inside like Harry Potter underneath the steps. This was getting all fucked up too. It's the humidity in this thing, I know. Maybe it wasn't a good idea to do the news in the jacuzzi. Oh, no, that's a good idea. The lady was arrested and charged with evading police officers. And something else, I can't fucking read. Dirt on there. God damn it, it ripped again. If you're gonna hide in your stove, make sure it's not a real stove and you don't have two of them like this stupid fucking broad. Anyway, I'm gonna get back to fucking the jacuzzi after the news is what I'm gonna dub it. I'm Frank Winkleby, jacuzzi Quad Cities. Wasted away again in my hot tub. Looking for my mason jar of beer. Here it is, Pat. Some people claim that there's a news anchor that's here, but I know I'm fucking drunk.
Have a blessed day.